Hi there. Some days ago, my TV got stuck in a boot loop. It just kept looping through this Android boot animation. It happened after I messed up some developer options or something. The first thing I did was rushed into YouTube and searched how to get into Android TV's recovery mode so that I can reset it. But I was unable to follow any of those videos in my specific TV. So, what I did was, I waited until Android itself took me to its recovery mode. If Android ever gets stuck in a boot loop, it will automatically get into the recovery mode in less than an hour. In here, you will have two options: to retry or factory reset. Select factory reset. Now it will restart and boot into Android like normal. Keep in mind that if you reset your TV, its settings and all will get reverted back to defaults. You will have to do the setup process again. If you had any files or movies in your TV, they will also get wiped. I hope this video helped you. If it did, do leave a like and comment down how long it took you to get into the recovery screen. I don't know the exact time. Also, it will be helpful to others. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.